Michael at Sugarloaf again, doing his prep test. Second test for the day, and it is pouring rain. Thankfully, I'm undercover in the arena, because I'm not silly. He's just gone behind the pole. He is still there. He's just going to pop out. There you go. And the bell has rung. And Michael will now enter. I know I'm beside myself with excitement. As is Zach. It must be very cold out there. Oop, my arm's gone numb. There we go. Poor Michael and Zach. That's so wet.